Woman and her brother, who allegedly planned the hatchet murder of the woman's husband here in Las Vegas, will face a judge in July. Attorneys for Maria Gutierrez say that she will plead not guilty in the May 25th slaying of her husband, 43-year-old Enrique Hernandez. Gutierrez and her brother are each being held without bail on felony murder and conspiracy charges. New